Celebrate the life and work of internationally renowned author Kent Hariff this September 27th to the 29th at the Friends of Kent Hariff Literary Celebration.
I'm Sorelle Hariff, and I'm so excited that Salida is going to host a literary celebration of my dad's life and work. And this is going to be such a beautiful celebration. It's in Salida, Colorado, in the fall when the leaves are out, and it makes me remember when I would go on walks with my dad. He would step outside and invariably say, "Another day in paradise."
Held at the Steam Plant Events Center in beautiful Salida, Colorado, the weekend will bring together speakers, writers, filmmakers, curators, photographers, and friends from across the country who worked with Kent on various projects.
When I was first introduced to Kent's work, I started reading Our Souls at Night, and it was midnight. I just wanted to see what it was, and it became the first book I finished at once in my life.
And I think one thing about Kent's writing that appeals to me is that theme of solitude in his writing. That is sort of part of the Western flavor of what we've all come here for. And I think it's a piece that's missing from a lot of people's lives today.
For Kent, writing was his religion. And he created his characters out of compassion and love, even the bad ones. He wasn't afraid to look at the darker aspects of human nature.
I was really crying. It was touching me because it was talking about how to make connections, how to meet people, how to make unconventional families. And then I started reading more of his works, Plain Song and Benediction, and I could meet these people, the characters in the streets in Salida, with their good and bad sides. And it just made it so much easier to meet people, to make connections. And I think I can practice Kent's work in my life.
It's fiction. It's a made-up place. I want to hope that it says something true about the human condition. In some ways, it seems to me that fiction is truer than truth. That's a different kind of truth. It's a shaped and an organized kind of truth. But it is after truth, I think.
The weekend will also include a staged reading of Hariff's first novel, The Tie That Binds, and a film screening of his last novel, Our Souls at Night.
Kent is the kindest man I've ever known, and it's a true privilege to be part of this celebration. It's going to be a lot of fun.